Welcome to another episode of Trains Across America. Delaware and Hudson, number 7312, now pulls out of Binghamton Yard on its way north under train number 252. DNH 252 has loaded flat cars of lime from the west to be processed at the refinery. Once it reaches the yard to the north, the local power will take the lime up the branch line to the refinery yard. DNH train 252, now up to speed, passes by a local town's water tower. Number 252 is now getting ready to enter Saratoga Yard, as one of the flat cars loaded with lime is experiencing brake problems. Train 252 now exits Ty Tunnel after leaving Saratoga Yard a few hours earlier, after the bad flat car had been sent out for repair and the extra limestone put into a different car. DNH 252 has now turned into a local, numbered A12, with lease power. Local A12 now drops off the cars for yard switcher 840. The switcher 840 will do a reverse move up into the refinery. Now the lime will be unloaded for refining. After the lime has been refined, switcher 840 picks up two hoppers of lime and a flat car with the loader on it. ...840 rolls onto the branch main line, couples up to its caboose, pumps up the air, does a brake test, and then departs. About 20 minutes later, D&H number 19 arrives at Port Henry Station. We leave with the local yard switcher working its way back down the branch line to meet up with the southbound D&H number 931, which will take the hoppers of lime and the other deliveries south of the Binghamton yard. The lime will be delivered west and other directions for use on farms all across America. Tune in to Hoosaburg 5011 for part 24 of Trains Across America. Check out the new website for all your Trains Across America needs. This has been a Trains Across America production.